It is extraordinary to think we've already reached this stage. Just this game, and then the final.
A game, some may argue, with justification as being harder than the final itself, Peter. I can certainly attest to that from my own experience. While you do everything to tell yourself you shouldn't get too ahead of things, it's actually harder than it seems. But it's looking like a terrific occasion here. Let's just hope we have a game to match all of this wonderful expectation.
And quick, making it basically impossible for a forward to get the better of him in a one-on-one situation. But there's more to his game.
Has a shot! Oh, the ball's run loose here. Another chance! Just off target.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried there.
Robust defending, and the ball's been lost. It's lofted through here. Now it's Jones. Plenty of room for the shot.
Oh, well played. He needed to... Mohamed
Salah! Well, whenever he reminds us of his wondrous skill set, it's usually something very memorable or even unforgettable. We'll certainly remember that one.
We've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Fofana.
He's played him through. And the shot!
It's off target and by quite a way.
All he'd be thinking is, please, friend, swallow me up.
Your impression so far, Jim?
I think the manager's pondering his options as to whether to stick or twist Peter in view of the time remaining. He might have a tough call to make now.
Diaz!
Great build-up. We all deserved a better ending.
Diaz has every reason to be disappointed after being played in so well. The gaffer won't let him forget that.
Gently done.
Kepa did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done for the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Managed to pinch it off him.
Aubameyang. He's had a shot.
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
No
way through, so back it comes.